Alright, welcome. It is your boy Death Shadow Terminator here, back for another video. I've like said this 6 times as I've been rehearsing this because I've been trying to get the perfect audio threshold, but we're finally here. And once I get a better mic, I will probably start turning on content even more because I have even more time on my hands now. More of, not that I have more time on my hands, it's just I forgot I had a channel for a minute. Now, where am I supposed to go to find Basaran? Oh, he's over here. Alright, maximum speed aggro. We got things to do. Now, I forgot how to beat Basaran, but I should be able to figure it out, given my sufficient problem solving. That is, if this doesn't prove to be too difficult. It looks like I'm supposed to climb him from the side. Oh, wait, I think I gotta go get him to go over those steam vents and then I can knock him over. Maybe that's it. Oh! Lightning blast! Oh, we love that! Except this wall here. Aggro! Oh no, aggro! Okay, this could be bad. Oh god, that actually hurt. Yes, I knew it! Ha ha! Shoot that foot, why don't we? There we go! Aggro? How is Aggro alive? He straight up ran out of that like a boss. How the fuck do I climb now? Okay, I'm a little bit... Failed. I was an idiot. I should have just held onto the ledge instead of just trying to find a cooler way to climb it. Okay, we may have a problem. Aggro, we need you over here, cuh. Oh my god. I didn't even see he came up here that fast. For a turtle, you sure are fucking fast. Okay. Feel bad for aggro right now. Come on, just step forward a little more. First time I've actually died. Oh yeah, that's right, I forgot. Each Colossus has their own death screen. Everybody finds Dirge's, the Sandworm, to be the worst out of all the death screens, because it's actually slightly terrifying. Let's skip the cinematic. That's probably never gonna happen again. Okay, so even the shockwaves can apparently still hurt me, even though they didn't even hit me. Not the freaking camera mode game, I need the other thing. Dodge a moment early. I dodged too late there. Some of those hit me directly. On stream, just come up. Okay, so man is refusing to cooperate. know what to do, Dorman. Dude, he just thinks still long enough for me to pay attention. Crumple on over. Finally, it's looking over. Are we serious? You can't climb like this? This is gonna take me so damn long. It shouldn't even take this long. Sometimes I really do just hate the climbing physics in this game. Got him! Finally! Alright, he's gonna try to shit me off. It's not gonna work. I'm just gonna give you one more shot. Wander, I swear to God, if you fall off, I'm gonna beat you. Finally! How long did that take? It took about 17 minutes. So that means I could probably fit another Colossus in this video. Oh, this time we didn't fall off him. Hell is the 10th Colossus is the real question. I completely forgot. Ah, Dirge. Oh, is my grip longer now? For some reason? No, Dirge is that way. But I'm too tired. So, I'll end the video here. Later.